excited in the hospital.
I know you. You've always wanted a place to call your own.
Good morning!
Somewhere that somehow mixes the cool of the city with the calm of the countryside. Welcome to Camouflage Falls. Coming soon to Two Point County. Camouflage Falls. Definitely what we say it is. This is Two Point Radio.
Thank you.
We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor.
In today's news, Minister for Health Tarquin Foxbridge visited some local hospitals. The tireless politician was making sure they're conforming with all the proper regulations. So, on behalf of all Two Point Radio, I can say thank you for taking such good care of us, Mr. Foxbridge.
Thank you.
We're close to award season. Maintenance announcement. Bins will become full. Wanted in Pan's lab.
You're on the air with Ricky Hawthorne. Well, actually, I'm the one who's on the air. You're just listening to me being on the air. You're listening to the air.
Automated snack machines need restocking manually. maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Thank you.
We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor. Required a GP's office. Shenanigans, please. Patients arriving for the fracture ward.
Some alarming reports of an earthquake causing considerable damage to a local hospital. Hope nobody broke anything, but if you did, at least you're in the right place for it.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water. Announcement: automated snack machines need restocking manually. To mend easy scan. Patients should seem less sick and more cured during the health inspector's visit. We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water. Sorry to say, a patient is dead. Wanted in cardiology. Training course complete. Class dismissed.
Some good advice from George Bristles, who sent in this quote. If at first you fail, be thankful that you have friends. Watching them fail too will make you feel better. He's right, you know.
Run for your lives. Required a general diagnosis.
And Wolf on 2 Point Radio. Today, I'll be talking about some of 2 Point's best known classified information. You can expect to hear about my favorite schemes, cover-ups, and scandals from our county's rich history of deceiving us. Strap yourself in and bolt yourself down. Folks, it's going to be a big one.